Hi, I'm Alexandra King. I'm an occupational therapist here with Reliant Medical Group, and I'm here to talk to you a little bit today about the difference between fine motor skills and gross motor skills. These are terms that you should know because they're often going to come up in visits with your child's pediatrician, parent-teacher conferences, or even an individualized education plan or an IEP. You might hear fine motor a little bit more when it comes to schoolwork because it means small, intricate movements of the hand. So for example, handwriting, scissor skills, cutting, utensil use, and being able to play with small games that have little pieces. So gross motor refers to large. So gross doesn't mean yucky, it means big, big motor movements. So for example, being able to throw, kick, catch, run, keep up with the other kids climbing on the playground. You may hear from the school that your child is having some difficulty with handwriting or in gym class, which would be more gross motor skills, in which case you would want to call your pediatrician and have a little talk with them, because oftentimes these are little minor issues that come up with kids and they may need a little help, a little boost to catch them up with the others. So it's a simple call to your pediatrician and they might refer you here to our rehab services over on 50 Gold Star Boulevard. Here we have pediatric physical therapy, pediatric occupational therapy, and also speech therapy. So if you're concerned, by all means, let us know and we will take a look and see if there's something that should be done. Thanks so much for listening to my Medical Minute. Have a great day.